is the IUPAC nomenclature of K3AlC2O4 thrice? First, what you have to do, you have to identify the complex, which is a, what is this? First, whatever given is a cation. And whatever the next given will be anion. So, what complex is this? It is an anionic complex. Here, how to name the anionic complex? First thing is, you have to name from left to right. What is first present? Cation is present. Name the cation. You have to name the cation. What is the cation here? Cation is potassium. So, you have to give the name potassium. Here, you should not use tri-di suffix. Only potassium. You have to give the normal name. No di-tri suffix will be used. The next one is, name the, next one is, you have to number and name the ligand present. You have to number the ligand, number and name the ligand. Inside the square bracket, you have, this is the ligand. What is the ligand? Is that it is given C2O4. What is C2O4? COO minus COO minus. We know that COOH and COOH is oxalic acid. Oxalic acid. So, what is the name of the ligand? This is a negative ligand. So, it end with O. It is oxalato. You have to end with O. How much it is present? It is 3. What you have to do? You have to put tri. What is the name of the ligand now? It is trioxalato. The next is, you have to name the central atom. What is the central atom? Aluminium is the central atom. You have to name the central metal atom. What is the central metal atom? Aluminium. Aluminium. If the complex is anion, see, the central metal atom is in the anionic complex. If the complex is anion, is A, remember A, it should end with 8. That means aluminium should end with 8. You have to write aluminate. A-L-U, aluminate. The complex is an anion, it should end with 8. But if the complex is cation, it, you will be writing the same name, aluminium. No need to, the suffix 8 will not be added here. Finally, what you have to do, you have to calculate the oxidation state. Oxidation state of central atom. Oxidation state of central atom. See how to calculate. K3 is 3 into K, you know the charge is 1 plus Al, let us take it as x, plus 3 into, see how many negative charges there, 1 and 2. So, what is the charge of the oxalato ligand? It is minus 2, which is equal to 0. The total charge of the complex, everything is 0. So, 0. Here it is 3 plus x minus 6 is equal to 0. So, x is equal to 3. What is the oxidation state of this aluminum? Aluminium, it is 3. You have to write in the Roman numeral inside the bracket. Finally, what is the name of the complex? It is potassium. It is potassium trioxalato aluminate 3. See, you should not give bit gap while writing the name. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.